Hello friends, it's Christy Marcott. I'm guest designing for the August Love from Lizzie kit. This kit is just stunning. I can't wait to show you everything that is included. So there's an embellishment kit, and then the paper kit. So let's start with the paper. So the cardstock included, there's 5 sheets, there's 2 of the black, and this is a really thick, heavyweight paper. And then there's 3 sheets of this really super smooth white. And this is safe for Copic coloring, you could even use your Zig markers on that. And then instead of her usual 6x6 papers, this time there's A4 size. So there are 11 sheets of this designer paper, and they all are just beautiful with lots of gold and silver foil on them. So there's this one with the silver, kind of a snowfall pattern. There's a thick silver stripes. Love this one. Really large gold polka dots. There's some gold stars. There's some more of that snowfall look, this time with the gold on the background. There's a nice thick chevron pattern. And this one is just super shiny. Sort of has a cracked look on the. There's the white sheet with some gold stars. And then the white, and this time with the gold cracked look. There's some diagonal stripes. And then some silver polka dots. And there are 4 sheets of vellum this time. And these are also the A4 size. So some gold polka dots. This is a fun design. It has little hexagons. And there's some gold stars. And the last paper is some more of that cracked look, this time with the silver. So that's all the pattern paper that's included. So you get quite a bit. There is 1 sheet of stickers. So it's got some alphabet stickers. And it has some numbers here. There's a little bit of punctuation, and it's all that gold and silver. And there's 4 sheets of die cuts. So these just punch right out. Really easy. So kind of some little bunting, little flags. And then this sheet, there are bows. So these also just, they punch right out. And you take this larger piece, and it has these little tiny holes in there. You'd pop those out, and then you'd fold the 2 behind, and then this piece would go behind it, and you'd put that one on top. You could use like a little brad to put it together. So you get 8 different bows. And then there's a sheet of tags with some nice sentiments on there. And the last sheet has some journaling cards, where you could use them maybe on the inside of your card to put the little writing. And then there is one of the Love from Lizzie exclusive peel-off stickers. And these are really pretty, very shiny. It's a black, and it has some glitter in there. There is an 8x8 stencil, if you can see that without the glare. So all these fun circle designs on there. And then there is a little sheet of some mirror tiles. So that's everything in the paper pack. Now we'll move on to the embellishments. So there are two stamp sets this time. There's this large Let's Celebrate. It has some little stars on the top. And then there's also this set, which has a really fun sort of star design with a few sentiments that'll fit inside here perfectly. The sentiments are best and loveliest friend, made with love, you're a star, hey lovely, and hello. And there's also just a little tiny star and a little diamond. There are some of the Nuvo Crystal Drops, and the color this month is the Ebony Black. So that'll work nicely with all that gold and silver. And there is some Silver Dollar Embossing Powder. So it's a full jar, so that always lasts a long time. And this is a really super fine powder. And there's the Exclusive Love from Lizzie Sequin Pack. This is the Super Shine. So it has gold and silver. There's white and black in there. And then there's some metal charms. So lots of fun little shapes. And they all have the little hole in them so you could string them onto your card. Little stars and circles. Oops. And there's a little die cut set. So it's a little present with little stars on there. And then it has the extra piece to have the bow. So you cut that one separate and add it on there. And then it even has the little tiny tag. Then there's a bunch of ribbon. So there's this piece. Oops, I got the wrong way. It says Celebrate, so it's all cut out. And then right around the edge, it has a really light silver. You get two pieces because you have two Celebrates. And then there's this really soft velvet. It's a light gray. And then some satin ribbon with silver print that says Happy Birthday. And then finally is the skinny ribbon, which this was one of my favorites in the last kit. So there's four different colors. There's the black, there's white, kind of a gray, sort of a light kind of caramely brown. So if you decide you need more of that really pretty paper, you can go ahead and buy one of the add-ons. So this is the Super Shine Bumper Pack. So there are two sheets of alphabet stickers. It has the numbers and then some punctuation. And then you'll get 11 sheets of the pattern paper. These are all the same sheets that come in the regular August kit. Just flip through those real quick again. You know, and since these aren't 6x6 size, you can make a lot of cards with this. There's 11 sheets. And you'll get 4 sheets of vellum. These are also the same that come in the August kit. And then there are several sheets of these die cuts, little punch outs. So there's this one has borders, So these all just punch right out. Some labels. And these are like a little pocket, so you could put one of the other cards inside. And then these all fold together, this one, to an envelope. There's some more of the pockets. Some more of the envelopes. You'll get another sheet of the bunting. And then there are some punch-outs that make little treat boxes. And they all have little sentiments to go along with them. There's more of the boxes. And there's two of those. And there's two of that sheet as well. So that's everything that's included in the Super Shine Bumper Pack. Isn't this a fun kit? I just love all the gold and silver foil. If you want to order the August Love from Lizzie kit, I have included a link below. The kits sell out quickly, so don't wait too long. The only way to guarantee receiving a kit is to subscribe. I can't wait to start creating with all the lovely goodies. Coming soon, I'll be sharing my 10 cards from one kit video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.